So hi everyone, here in this picture you can see a flea bitten kidney. So one reason where you can get this flea bitten kidney is malignant hypertension. So what is peculiar about this picture is that you can see a lot of small pinpoint petechial hemorrhage. That is because of the rupture of arterioles and capillaries. So this appearance is called as flea bitten kidney. So where you can see this one, it is in malignant hypertension. Another you can see this in infective endocarditis, vasculitis. You can also see this in acute pyelonephritis. The speciality is that in this image you can see even in the external surface. So this is the external surface, or even in the cut section, or we say the internal surface, both you can see this appearance. When you look histology here, you can see something just looks like onion. So that is actually hyperplastic arteriolosclerosis. That is the histology of malignant hypertension. Here you can see that what is the reason why this appearance is, just because first of all, this is the blood vessel, so this is the endothelial cells. Now you know tunica media, so tunica media mostly it is smooth muscles. So here what is happening is exactly the blood is flowing with high pressure, so this pressure will be transmitted to the walls, to the tunica media, so that what happens is there will be smooth muscle hyperplasia. That's why we draw a lot of smooth muscles, okay, concentrically arranged many smooth muscles. So this is because of smooth muscle hyperplasia. And also the endothelial cell get damaged, so there will be release of fibrin, so this is fibrin. So as a whole, what are the things here you can see? Here first of all, I have said the smooth muscles will be smooth muscle hyperplasia is there. Now after that, the fibrins will be released. So there will be fibrinoid necrosis, okay. After that, as a whole, this total appearance, that is onion skin appearance. So this is what you see in malignant hypertension. This is actually hyperplastic arteriolosclerosis. Now in the case of, so this again another picture where you can see this onion skin appearance. Now what about benign hypertension or benign nephrosclerosis? Here you can see some whitish areas. This is because ischemia and necrosis will occur, so there will be white scars. And here in benign nephrosclerosis, bilaterally symmetrical contracted kidney, bilaterally symmetrical contracted kidney. What about the histology? So this histology is hyaline arteriolosclerosis. So here you can see the arteriole like this. What about the lumen is so narrow, and entire lumen is actually filled with the hyaline material. So in the arteriole, the lumen is very narrow and the entire lumen is actually filled with the hyaline material, is just filled like this. Actually, that should be pink. Okay. Okay, so otherwise you may get confused. So let me make the color pink. Okay, so that is about benign and malignant hypertension and hyaline and hyperplastic arteriolosclerosis. Okay.